how to insert a SIM card or remove a SIM card on the iPhone SE. Now on the side here is a SIM tray, so using a pin you can push into the hole and it will pop up a SIM tray. From here you can remove the SIM card by turning it over. Now you can put in a SIM card to insert a SIM like this. Put the SIM card in, make sure the gold metal is facing down and there is a cut corner, they should align up like that, and push into the hole like so. And that's it. That's how you can insert or remove a SIM card on the iPhone SE. Thank you for watching this video.